Going to now start cutting the different vegetables and show you how I would cut it for this dish. Okay, I'm going to clean off my peppers, of course, very well. Place this aside. I'm gonna cut it long ways, okay? And cut it sliced like this. I like using the red and the green pepper. You can add yellow in there too if you'd like. It could be done like that.